a barber dime. That was the Indian head penny. Let's see what we got here. It's a little pin. That's cool. Kind of a pin. It looks like it's got a cross on it. Yeah. I'll let it dry up. That's cool. Antique pin. Love that stuff. Love that type of jewelry. That's really cool. Four Indians already. I just dug one. I didn't get that one on video, and it was only a few feet away. I think this might be another one. If so, number five. Let's see. An Indian, looks like a button or something. Yep, or maybe a pin, a little cuff button. Yep, antique cuff flat button. It's got some writing on it. Yeah, that one ought to clean up good. Nice, that's why it sounded like an Indian. Alrighty. Like a cufflink. That's what it is. Antique cufflink. How cool is that? Still has the back on it, right there. That's cool. That's an oldie. Been there probably as long as the Indian head penny. I love finding artifacts like that. That's cool. Nice. I believe it's a gold pocket watch. Look at that thing. Can you see that? That's what it is. It's a gold pocket watch. Wow. Wasn't that deep either. Right where it was. Holy mackerel. Well, I was not expecting that. Look at that thing. It's beautiful. First one I've ever found. 44 years of doing this, I've never found a gold pocket watch. It's beautiful. Wow, is that heavy? Look at that thing. Beautiful. Alright. So I had to adjust my sensitivity on this one. It was a little deeper. I could barely hear it. I was hunting at 17. I brought it up to 19 so I could hear it a little better. I was able to pinpoint it. Some kind of marking on it too. I wonder what it went to. That's cool. My little turtle. Alright. Just had a good signal. Only about 4 inches down, but I can see a little tire. Oh, cool. A little race car. That's pretty cool. It's an old one too. It's got the old hard and a number 12, it looks like, on the back. A little motor. That's cool. Some little kid lost that a long time ago. Ooh. It saw daylight and it wanted to rev up and go.